that will handcraft, hand carve, hand serge a 100% wood pile carpet and rug that makes your home look stunning. Well, that's what this man and his family has been doing now for almost a quarter of a century here at QVC. It is always
Dennis,
an honor. How
absolutely,
are you, Gary?
It's thrilled to be back with you.
Gary Moskowitz, now, it takes you and your family business and your factories overseas a full year to do this for one day and one day only.
It does. That's what it takes now, a full year.
That's amazing.
It is amazing.
We've got colors that are gorgeous. This is kind of a revamping of what was one of the most popular styles that we had ever done.
Well, in 1998, we did our first Savonnerie here.
Yep.
And it became the most popular rug in the history of Royal Palace
rugs
at QVC.
We're talking about roughly $40 million of retail and countless numbers of homes that were transformed and they loved it.
Absolutely. And so over the years, we took that basic design and we started improving and embellishing.
Yep.
And this is our final result 18 years later, this limited edition Savonnerie. It's one and done. So all of the inventory is into the QVC warehouse. If it sells out, it's gone. There's no reorders.
Now, we've got plenty of sizes and we'll go through sizes and colors for you. But don't wait on this. Over 4,000 have been ordered since midnight. There's some definitive differences between a Royal Palace rug and anything you would see at retail. First of all, every one of these rugs has 36 individual colors of yarn. No one in their right mind in the rug industry does that because it's way too much work.
They may do 10, 12, 15 colors. That's it.
You then hand carve every rug.
You have to hand tuft all those 36 colors into the rug.
That's just amazing.
So it's.
I have a Royal Palace rug from 23 years ago.
You know,
still has the fringe on it.
Last night we had, I think, four testimonial calls, people who've had their rugs for 20 to 25 years.
Yep.
And they say they still look like new.
And I've got to be honest, I've got five dogs in the house, and my old guy every once in a while makes a little mistake. For some reason on a wool carpet, it's not a problem. It doesn't stain.
Well, you're a sheep man.
Yeah.
It's wool.
It's wool.
Wool wears like iron.
It does.
It colors. It accepts colors like no other fiber in the world.
If you are a Royal Palace believer, we want to hear from you. We've got a few minutes that we'll be on the air together. But let me talk about price for a minute, because you're looking at roughly 48% or more off of retail value. Here are the sizes, and we'll show them to you so you can kind of get an essence. But the 3 foot by 4 foot 6, that's the great rug to put anywhere, the front door, in front of the
kitchen
sink. That's
the try me. If you've never purchased the Royal Palace rugs in the 23 years that we're here, and you're not sure, get the 3 by 4 6.
For under $100, when normally that would be about $184.50. Payments are just $16.50. The 2.5 foot by 9.5 foot, that's your runner. That is the perfect way to dress up a boring hallway.
Right. Then you got the 5 by 7, which is great in any type of room. You can make conversation areas out of that.
Mm-hmm.
Just a great versatile size.
7 by 9, that's what I have in my office. Normally it would be $824.40. We're at $429. Then we get into the bigger room sizes. The 8 by 10.5 foot,
that's
amazingly at under $1,600. That's basically about half off.
That's a great dining room rug if you have a kind of small to moderate sized dining room.
Uh-huh.
And then when you get to the big one, the biggest that we have, 8 feet 6 inches by 12 feet 9 inches, that's your big daddy. That's the one if you have a dining room table that you open up and put the leaves in and you entertain, that's the one you want to get.
And for the holidays, it's the best $800 you'll spend because that's what everyone will notice. If you need a little bit of paint in a room, they won't even notice because this will take up their eye. By the way, the bigger rugs are by far more limited. How long does it take your artisans in your factory to craft these great big rugs, the 12.5 meters?
That's about 6 months.
For one rug.
For one rug.
It's amazing. Look at this detail.
So this is the 3 by 4 6, and this is in our sage color. This is the one that I say is a great try me, and we have that available in all the colors.
So, and let me run through them. Sage green, a really beautiful light color blue.
Soft blue.
Here's the
rich,
burgundy.
Classic burgundy, and I'm standing in front of ivory, and I'm standing on the ivory. This is your 5 by 7 size. That's your next size up from the 3 by 4 6. 5 by 7, great utility size for all different rooms. Then we go to our 7x9.
Again, this is what I have in the conversation seating area of my office.
And remember, this is all hand tufted, hand carved. It's a half inch thick pile. We hand serge the sides. We have a heavy duty cotton backing, and we'll take a deeper dive into the pile and tell you what we do there.
This
is the big daddy. This is that 8'6" by 12'9". This is the classic rug for your oversized room, for your great dining room, to accommodate a dining room table that you open up two or three times a year so that everybody and all the chairs are always on the rug. This gives you, there's that dining room table on top of this size rug.
It just adds a warmth that you can't do any other way. And it's got a classic traditional look that has now been updated with the new changes. This is beautiful.
This is the 8'x10'6". So this is the step down from the Big Daddy. And this is still a great dining room rug if you have a medium-sized dining room table. Then we have our full complement of runners in all the four colors. This is a 2'3" by 9'6" runner.
And we have them right now at this time of day. As we get later into the day, the runners go quickly. Runners, by the way, fastest way to decorate. A hallway can be just a dark, gloomy area.
This is art for your floor. Where can you find an instant way to reimagine a room rather than painting and going out and buying new furniture, wallpaper? You get a rug that fills up the entire fifth wall. I always say the floor is the fifth wall in your room. And now you have handcrafted art for your floor.
Once you buy a Royal Palace rug, and one of the things that Gary and his team do and have done differently today than ever before is the way you shade with colors. There are 36, we're going to take one flower, 36 individual colors on every one of these rugs. If you notice, there's two shades just in the yellows. That has to be done by hand. And then hand carved to give that three-dimensional look. If you can't find a color on any one of these rugs that complements your room, I would be surprised.
Exactly. And here is the color palette that we're using on this special edition Savonnerie design. 36 colors. So you can see the vividness and the brightness of all the colors. And when you put those into different motifs and flowers, they all blend together and come alive, and that's what creates the art for your floor.
Now, on average, most rugs that are made, maximum, how many colors would they utilize?
10, 12, 15 colors.
And that's 36, considered an outrageously large number.
36 is outrageously high.
No one else in the industry does.
Nobody does that. In a machine-made rug, this is handmade.
Right.
In a machine-made rug, it's based on the type of loom you're using. Maybe you get 6, 8 colors.
Okay.
That's it. Again, that's what makes these pieces of art.
This is heirlooms for the future. When you go to museums, there are tapestries. Well, those days are gone. But what Gary is doing is bringing back an era where rugs become family heirlooms. They are handcrafted rugs. I still have the original that you brought to us 23 years ago. And they are hand carved. Can we show some of this video? On the video, it will look very, very easy. I can tell you from personal experience of being allowed for just a short period of time to attempt to carve a rose in one of these carpets. The carpet had to be destroyed afterwards. And these people do this hundreds and hundreds of times a day. They're all hand serged.
Yeah, let's take the deep dive into this.
They'll last a lifetime and then some.
This has a half inch thick pile. That means that's durability, long-lasting wool rug. We hand serge the sides. That's a finished and tailored look that nobody in the industry does at this price point. You would generally reserve that technique or that feature for the very high end.
Yep.
Then, in this rug, what we did just incredible embellishments. We did a high-low technique. That means we have a cut pile right here, and then we have a loop pile that's lower.
Almost like tile.
And that just adds such a wonderful dimension. Then as we move into the center of the rug, and by the way, you can't dig your fingers into the bottom and reach the bottom.
Or your toes.
Because it's so dense. Here what we did is we did a tone-on-tone trellis effect. It's a beautiful flourish. That adds more dimension. We didn't have to put that in, but we did because that's what we do to make something absolutely stunning.
I am a connoisseur of very few things, but I can tell, just like if I were to look at a famous artist painting, you can tell who the artist was. You can tell when it's a royal palace. And by the way,
everyone who's
in the rug industry, they can as well. And they know that you can only get royal palace here, and you can only get it one day a year. That's it. Now, Gary also makes available to us non-skid backings for each one of these sizes.
Rug padding.
And I urge you to consider doing that, especially if you're going to be putting them on a hardwood floor. Let's do this. Let's go off to our phone lines and say hello to Cheryl. Cheryl's phoning from here in Pennsylvania. Cheryl, good morning. How are you?
I'm fine. Good morning.
Good morning, Cheryl.
Good morning.
What is your experience with Royal Palace rugs, Cheryl?
I've had nothing but positive experiences with them. I have many of them throughout my house. As a matter of fact, the first one I bought was a Today Special, the big one, probably 8 or 9 years ago. I put it in my living room, and it's still there.
And wonderful. How does it look after 8 years?
The same as it looked when I put it in there. When I first came through the door.
Now, explain this. How come wall-to-wall carpeting doesn't last 8 years and look new, but your rugs do?
Because wall-to-wall carpeting, generally, most of them are made out of polypropylene or nylon.
Okay.
Very few are made of wool. Wool wears like iron.
It's just
nature's greatest fiber.
And it feels good to be in that room. It feels warmer. Feels more like home when you've got something beautiful like this on the floor. Am I right?
Sure does.
Yeah. What's your favorite color on a Royal Palace rug?
The green.
The sage?
I have a burgundy one, and I have cream. I even have a pink one in my daughter's room, a black one in the bathroom, but the green is really my favorite.
It's luxurious, but it still is friendly. So many things that are of the highest quality can almost be snooty. This just resounds with friendliness and warmth.
Yeah, and it's just so soft to the touch.
Yeah.
And doesn't it feel good when you walk with your bare foot on one of these rugs?
I actually have had visitors come in and say that when they tramp on the rug, they're like, oh my gosh, this is so soft.
Good.
So yes, I've actually had people say that exact thing.
Cheryl, thank you for giving us a phone call, because I know there's people watching TV that the idea of buying a rug through a television set seems kind of crazy. But once you get these in your home, it transforms that room in a way that paint and wallpaper and even furniture can never do.
And if I can say something else, go price out in the market.
Yep.
Because I'm thinking about getting that other big green one from my dining room today, and I've been out looking. And there's just nothing that compares to it.
And Cheryl, you said the words yourself. You can't wait until tomorrow to do this, because Gary is here one day a year, and these are now basically limited edition rugs. What he could make and ship to put on our warehouses for the Today Special Value is all that they can do. And they start tomorrow on the rug that we'll see next September. So if you love this look for the dining room, you're looking at basically saving yourself about 48 to 49% if you could ever find it elsewhere, and you won't.
Right. And another thing that I want to say too is I actually took one at one point and put it down in my basement. I have a craft room on a cement floor under the craft room table. And my kids crafted and it sat on a cement floor for, I don't know, a year or 2 years. And I thought, oh, I'm going to bring that up, put it in the foyer. And it's now in my foyer.
Oh, wow.
That's beautiful.
Cement floor under the craft room table to my foyer.
It's almost a matter of, if you know what color you like in a ballpark size, you'll find a place in your home. And maybe more than one.
And the great thing about a rug is that you can take it with you. So if you're an apartment renter, it doesn't stay. You leave the wall to wall, but the rug goes.
With you. Cheryl, have a wonderful day. Thank you so much for your phone call.
Thanks for sharing that story, Cheryl.
You're welcome. Have a nice day.
You too.
You too.
Bye-bye.
So we're getting into holiday seasons.
Yep.
They're right around the corner. I see Christmas trees around here. This is the time and the opportunity to redecorate,
yep,
reimagine a room that may need refreshing. Your carpet may have stains on it and it may be worn.